by the way, that's not true because a lot of people come up to me and they're like, yeah, I bought my 10-year-old a guitar and he learned all the small things on his first day.
That 10-year-old needs shit. Those are hard guitarists.
Your 10 years old sucks ass.
Hey, Mark.
His timing's all off.
Are you still not even allowed to be around 10-year-olds today? There's like a 50-foot barrier. I need a new guitar. He's right there.
All right, well, Tom gets a new guitar. I just want to tell you all that his mom's butthole tastes like coins.
You guys think that's funny? What it shows me is that you're immature and you're perverted. Mark's mom will sometimes go down on me with like super sour Sour Patch Kids in her mouth. It stings a little bit, but yet it's so satisfying. Here's a song. Oh, this is story time. Okay, many years ago, I had an idea for a new beverage. It was coffee. And coffee was not a big deal. You guys might know about coffee. Now, I put all my money and all my hard work into coffee. But my particular brand, when you would drink it, your dick got smaller. And I knew that I couldn't really fix that scientifically. So I got really down on my luck. When I was in the worst part of this, ran out of money, and I was sad, Mark and Travis showed up at my house. They just knocked on my door. They said, look, you can make your coffee, but we can make your dick bigger. They would take their hands and they would press my body with some coconut oil, and it worked. And I said, how about we pay you? And they said, we want you to join our band. And I said, what does the band sound like? They picked up a bass guitar, some drums, and they played this song. And this is how Blink-182 was born. As my dick was getting bigger. On and on, rock this up and down. Something's wrong. This is gonna shock them. Nothing to hold on to. We'll use this song to fuck your moms.
Wake up, Seattle!
Thank you.
watch my fucking drummer in action. Give it up for Travis Barker.
You know what, Tom? I'm on to you.
What?
I'm on to you because from their point of view, it looks like you're just covering up his head. But I know the truth. Where you started in rehearsals, you wanted to bathe him. You wanted to put Johnson & Johnson's baby shampoo over his body in the bathtub and you would dry him off. And that's where that started. And you should be honest with our fans.
It's called No More Tears. city on this tour that Tom plays the next song correctly? We'll find out.
Fuck you, I'll choose what I do.
We don't know if it's gonna happen or not. Tonight might not be that night. We don't know.
Someone here got bit.
Definitely wasn't fucking Sacramento. Fuck that place.
Hey, they smell like buttholes.
Definitely wasn't Phoenix. Fuck Phoenix.
Got bit by the incest bug. Was jazz, just like a tiny, like a dash, if you will. If you
right. That's right. It's all about the notes you don't play.
That's the thing, Mark, and I really respect the artsiness about you. But if you don't mind me stealing what you normally do when you fuck up, I should give him the one note.
Yeah, give him the one note. We want everybody leaving here tonight getting every penny's worth of your ticket dollar. We're all even now.
I think Travis is about to fucking mow their dicks down with the next one.
I'm just gonna stay. Set me, I can never leave.
know that this is where the Supersonics lose?
Fuck you guys! You know what I was thinking? Oh, what are you guys booing about? Eat shit.
Because the fuckers left here 10 years ago when this is their fucking home.
Did they really?
They did.
Where did they go?
They forsook their home for like where? Oklahoma?
They did not go to Oklahoma.
They did.
Talk about being bit by the
ancestors. Do you have a message for us when we play in Oklahoma? To tell them from Seattle.
Anybody here want to fuck us? We're the band.
Pagers, like actual pagers?
Not the pagers on your belt.
Yeah.
You could page someone a phone number?
Yeah.
If we could go back in time, I would page you when I'm masturbating and I would just have you come in and catch me.
Oh, man.
Time travel. That's a time travel movie idea. I was right about UFOs. Fuck everyone. We'll be right back.
stage left. I'm singing to all the people from here back this way. You waited until the last possible second to buy a ticket, and I respect that. You didn't. You say you didn't. You chose that seat first day. That's the seat you chose.
Why did you do that?
All right. This next song goes out to this lady with the beverage right here.
Looks hot.
Standing next to the gentleman in the...
You're smoking.
That's the shirt that you chose tonight. The Bucky shirt. Is that a Bucky shirt? Very nice choice. I like it.
I'll put that in the room.
No. The dude in the mint green Bucky shirt and the woman to his left, our right.
Is
the
she
song is for you guys.
Are you free, baby? Oh, she is. God damn it.
Is she what?
What about the guy in the mint green? Are you taken?
Are you open?
Are you guys open?
That's your wife.
How married are you?
How serious is this marriage?
Scale of
1 to Tom DeLonge having prima nocte.
It's an STD, it's not.
There's a cynical feeling saying I should give up. You said everything you'll ever say. There's a moment of panic when I hear the phone ring. Anxiety's calling in my head. Is it back again? Are you back again? So much has happened since Dude Ranch.
Because Travis played so fucking fast back in the day. He still plays fast, goddammit. Actually.
You guys want to see a fucking magic trick? All right, hang on.
Show me your dick, get bigger.
Joking. This next song.
Oh, you're joking.
I'm joking. I'm not really going to take off my pants in front of anybody.
Hey, God, now, he's joking.
You bunch of perverts. It's a joke.
Perverts.
We're going to dance it for a magic trick. We're going to play this next song entirely in the dark.
Travis Barker, I dare you to to do this song one more time as fast as you fucking want to.
One more time, same song. It's emo time. I want those bangs over one eye. I want the black eyeliner.
I'm right with things to say. The words rot and fall away. What stupid poem to fix this poem?
Flashlights off.
Sir, Mark, guess what they found?
What?
Guess what they found?
Who found?
When I say they, I mean a bunch of PhD scientists in Antarctica.
With, oh, Jesus Christ.
You know what I'm talking about. They found the female orgasm. It does exist.
It does not.
But that's true.
Yeah, right, like Bigfoot. I'm still searching for the female prostate.
That exists for fucking damn sure. I found
it's
that
up
shit.
There somewhere.
It's in there.
I'm gonna find it.
We've got to dig around a little bit. Listen, I got the new
guitar. By your request, You're like, don't bother wiping. I want that dirty butt.
So your joke is that I requested your mom not to wipe?
My joke is that you request that my mom doesn't wipe so that you can get right up in there.
It's the gnarliest shit we say on. Why are we saying this shit? Why are you guys watching this?
This is just between me and Tom. Okay, you guys are welcome to listen, but don't judge us for our conversation. This is me and Tom's time. Your time is coming.
Get it? You guys get it? I give up. God.
Please. We'll be right back.
been a while, and we missed you. This song means a lot to us. I wrote this song when I was at a point in my life when I wasn't sure that I wanted to keep going on.
And then a couple years ago, I wasn't sure that I would be able to go on anymore. I was diagnosed with stage 4 lymphoma and I was in chemotherapy and I felt like I was dying, and sometimes I felt like I wanted to die. My hair fucking fell out and I didn't know if I would ever be on stage ever again, and now here I am with all of you tonight. I have family members here, I have friends here, people who helped me get through my sickness. I'm here with Tom and with Travis. This next song is about finding light in the darkness, and it goes out to every single one of you. I love you all.
Back.
So this is what we're gonna do. I want you all to think about yourself asleep at night, and you hear some sounds, and it wakes you up, and it scares you, and it's a ghost, and it's coming in under your covers, up your fucking pajama legs, into your inner thigh, fucking breezes through your dick. This song's called Ghost on the Dance Floor. Go! We'll be right back.
this is it, last song. Everybody, go home after this song. Just turn around, walk out, go home, have a great night. Thank you, Blink-182. See you next time.
You want to
Blink-182, and we'll see you next time. Be good to each other, Seattle!